This is 1908 Looning Drive. It's about a CD neighborhood. As you can see, it's got a large front driveway and front yard area. Apparently looks like this was a garage or some sort at one time, and then they closed it in. We'll get a closer look, better look when you're inside. Again, 1908 Looning. Some holes in the wall. It appears that every room has been stripped of carpet, but they left the padding in, so apparently one time or another they were obviously going to put new carpet in. Bathroom seems to be in good condition. Again, just some minor touch-ups in the walls, but the paint really doesn't look that bad at all. This is going to be your master. Some tile in here. Probably going to be all you need. Interesting thing they did with this room, they actually took a home entertainment center and built it into the wall, it appears to be. So, again, just carpet and paint in here. And they did this. It's actually in the wall, so I don't know what use we have for it anymore. Flat screen TV's out now. Okay, moving on. Kitchen seems to be in pretty decent order. Probably could paint the cabinets. The countertops are straight. Here's that addition we were talking about earlier. Looks like they went in here and there's no flooring. But some nice flooring and paint in here wouldn't be so bad. We can actually gain access to the backyard from here. Side run. Got a shed out here. Some type of recreational barbecue area they had built in, I'm assuming. They got some issues maybe here. I want to have it looked at, electrical and whatnot. Again, just some minor painting and patching here. Of course, you got a window out here. Run on this side of the home. Hot water heater. And there you have it, 1908 Looning.